Every time a buyer comes up to me, they say, we want the building, we want the location, we want the neighborhood features. Well, we got all three here. We're on 71st Street, right near the 72nd Street subway, a beautiful building and an apartment that is absolutely incredible. Welcome to this one bedroom. And obviously a lot of real estate agents say, this is the best one, you gotta buy this one. There's three things that I really wanna point out. Number one is how open and easily and functional this space is. So when you first come into the home, you have this perfect for entertaining countertop. You could put all of the hors d'oeuvres, wine, you could put breakfast stools underneath. You have plenty of storage as well that line the entire bottom. And then when you're having guests over, when you're actually entertaining, this space is perfect. You have a TV that's right behind here. This is wirelessly hooked up to a speaker system that when you're watching TV and you're cooking or you have guests, it's throughout the entire home. You have recessed lighting. Within the features of the home that you would notice only when you arrive or you start living here is the flooring, absolutely phenomenal. It's just not only in great condition, you have this great border throughout, recessed lighting, as I already said, coffered ceilings throughout the entire home. And then you have details as this decorative fireplace that was recently restored with this beautiful marble. You have two big couches. It's perfect for its space. Coming back over here, what's great about this home is that you don't have the typical railroad style apartment. You have the bedroom and the living room right next door, which is great because that means you're gonna be quiet away from it all if you have people over or you wanna sleep. So easily fit a king size bed. Again, this flooring is throughout and you have the border, this beautiful decorative wall with the coffered ceilings overhead. And these are customized, built out California closets. And I just love even these handles. I'm telling you, the details were not spared anywhere in the home. And then let's just check out the bathroom. The bathroom, the border, the stone, the tiling. Everyone loves the actual window that you can air out in the winter, which is perfect. The glass, deep soaking tub, pedestal style sink. So if you are looking for a one bedroom on the Upper West Side, perfectly positioned on the Upper West Side in an elevator building, eighth floor, quiet, no renovations needed, then give me a call, Charles Botenston at BPI. Have a great day. You're on the eighth floor. It's a very quiet street. We'll cut that out, but maybe add that for bloopers.